Given the function of two variables, f of x comma y equals the quantity 2x minus y divided by the quantity x cubed plus 1, we're going to determine each function value. So for f of 2 comma negative 1, we'll substitute 2 for x, and we'll substitute negative 1 for y. So for the numerator, we have 2 times x minus y, which would be 2 times 2 minus negative 1. And in the denominator, we have x cubed plus 1, which would be 2 cubed plus 1. So looking at the numerator, we have 4 minus negative 1, or 4 plus 1, which is 5. Our denominator would be 2 to the third, that's 8 plus 1, that's 9. So f of 2 comma negative 1 equals 5/9. For the second example, we have f of negative 3 comma negative 2. So we'll substitute negative 3 for x and substitute negative 2 for y. So for the numerator of 2x minus y, we'd have 2 times negative 3 minus negative 2. And for the denominator of x cubed plus 1, we would have negative 3 cubed plus 1. So being careful of the signs here, we'd have negative 6 plus 2, that'd be negative 4, divided by, here we'd have negative 3 cubed, that's going to be negative 27 plus 1, that's negative 26. First, notice how we have a negative divided by a negative. So this simplifies to positive 4 26ths. But there's also a common factor of 2 between 4 and 26. If we divide out the common factor of 2, this simplifies to 2 13ths. So f of negative 3 comma negative 2 is equal to 2 13ths. I hope you found this helpful.